The Champions League final really does mean more for Liverpool. In Tottenham must start their ruthless striker Harry Kane in Madrid. He left both Liverpool and Tottenham. I am not sure he will be able to endure the final. The Champions League final means more to Liverpool. They'll savour occasion. Tottenham have a strong squad, but they may not be able to handle Liverpool. Harry Kane must start for Tottenham. He's ruthless and chances could be scarce. By Peter Crouch for the Daily Mail published 20:21 BST, 31 May 2019. Updated 1:09 BST, 1 June 2019. Peter Crouch is a columnist for Sport Smiley Love Liverpool. The 3 years I spent on Merseyside from 2005 to 2008 were unforgettable and they helped me turn some childhood dreams into reality. He's got some important goals and had a connection with the fans that remains strong today. But I love Tottenham. How could I not? They put me on the path in the professional game as a teenager and then signed me again when I was at my peak. He scored the goal that put them back in the European Cup for the first time since the 1960s and have a strong rapport with the fans. You will appreciate, then, why I say that I'm excited about the Champions League final, but I'm not sure you will enjoy it. These two brilliant clubs deserve to be on this biggest stage, but I don't like the idea that one of them has to lose. Defeats in games of this magnitude never leave you. As you get older, you learn to manage them, but personally, I've never got over Liverpool losing the 2007 Champions League final to AC Milan. It is the biggest regret of my career, a real what-if-moment. People have mocked Liverpool. This means more advertising campaign, but believe me, playing in Europe for Liverpool does mean more. The history hits you as soon as you arrive, then there is the color and the noise around games. You'll never walk alone makes your spine tingle. Put it this way, every Liverpool fan I know in terms of friends and family has gone to Madrid this weekend because they just have to be there in the hope of something special happening. This might be their 9th European Cup final, but they will savour the occasion as if it is their first. For Spurs, this is uncharted territory. The Champions League final means more to Liverpool. They will savour the occasion. When I played at White Hart Lane, there was never a feeling we would become champions of Europe and there was never the pressure from fans that we had to progress. It was simply a journey that everyone was determined to enjoy. They have had more enjoyment this season than they could have ever envisaged, but they are in Madrid on merit. Don't let the dramatic way they beat Ajax fool you. It is no fluke if you have seen of Inter Milan, Borussia Dortmund and Manchester City on the way. I have written a lot about Tottenham this season. On the opening day last August, I said they would finish top four and they delivered. Along with Manchester City and Liverpool, I got the most pleasure watching Spurs. If it was anyone other than Liverpool facing up to them in Madrid, I would be Spurs through and through. Maurizio Pochettino has built something special and I don't believe the occasion will be too much for his team. Maurizio Pochettino has built something special and Tottenham can cope with the pressure. Tottenham have a strong squad at their disposal, but will they be able to handle Liverpool? The feel is different around the hotel before these games. Some people go into a zone, others show signs of nervous, but Tottenham's players are vastly experienced. Hugo Lloris, for instance, won the World Cup 11 months ago. Why would he freeze? But can they handle Liverpool? I am just not sure. It is very hard to call, but I feel Liverpool will have a bit too much when it matters. I can see them winning 3-1 or 3-2 in normal circumstances. It would leave me overjoyed. On this occasion, however, I know my feelings will be mixed. the fullbacks battle, there will be key fights all over the pitch. Harry Winks or Victor Wanyama, Musa Sissoko and Christian Eriksen against Fabinho, Jordan Henderson and Gini Wijnaldum will be one. I think Spurs might be stronger in midfield, but the battle on the flanks will be crucial, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Andy Robertson have been outstanding this season and if they get the better of Daniel Rose and Kieran Trippier, it will cause no end of problems for Tottenham, as was the case in the Premier League game on March 31. I'm a big fan of Alexander Arnold in particular. Trent Alexander-Arnold and Andrew Robertson could have key roles to play for Liverpool's Harry Kane issue, from the start or from the bench. Everyone wants to know how Maurizio Pochettino will USA England's skipper. He will be involved but he will not be match fit. So what do you do if it was up to me? I'd start Kane. It would be harsh on Lucas Moura, the hero of Amsterdam, or Son Heung-min, one of my players of the season, but Kane is ruthless. It might turn out to be a game of few chances and Spurs will have to take tears when they come. Tottenham should start Harry Kane, he is ruthless and it could be a game of few chances. Cheesy wish I was there, I'll be watching events unfold on TV. I would have loved to have been in the stadium. But I would anything to play. When you have been to a Champions League final, you want to go again and again. It is the time of your life. I am very envious of these players and I'd swap places in a flash. I'll be watching the final on TV but I would anything to play in such a big game. Let's block ads. Why?